Chiquis Rivera and Lorenzo Méndez have had their fair share of ups and downs. The couple has had to deal with everything from crazy ex-drama to personal issues that have caused them to break up in the past. The relationship hasn't been smooth sailing, but that is real life. They have survived all of the issues they have faced so far and are together again, looking more in love than ever before. Chiquis let the world know just how solid they are this week with a special post dedicated to her man for National Boyfriend Day. They still have some challenges to face, but Chiquis' words will make fans feel like wedding bells are finally on the horizon. Happy National Boyfriend Day to this stud muffin writer, she wrote. Lorenzo Méndez, I know we have been through some things good, bad, ugly, and beautiful, but thank the Lord we are here, happy and stronger than ever. We have experienced high moments, like their engagement, which was televised on an episode of The Riveras. Claudia felt that Lorenzo led her on when he ended up getting back together with Chiquis, and went on TV to air their dirty laundry. Claudia dragged Lorenzo over choosing to chase after Chiquis over spending time with his kids. Their beef culminated with a cease and desist letter, where Chiquis' legal counsel asked Claudia to stop making defamatory statements about their client. They have been off and on a lot, but they still haven't given up on each other. Lorenzo reportedly quit his band La Original Banda El Limón last month to pursue a solo singing career. He is going to need all of the support her can get. Chiquis was devastated after their breakup in 2015. She thought he was the man she was going to marry, but it seems like they are letting bygones be bygones, and the former couple was pictured together this week when Chiquis stopped by to record an episode of Angel's Por Un Pod y Adelante podcast.